As you could tell, we started off in Davis Square. Our goal is to end up at Fenway Park via Harvard Square and then Central Square as well, the Mass Ave Bridge. We're on Elm Street right now in Somerville. So actually, I think I'm gonna cut through the Star Market Park. Yeah, Star Market parking lot. It is finally a gorgeous spring Friday night. Love to see life back in the city. gonna turn around here. We're gonna head down Mass Ave towards Harvard Square now. We're in Porter Square at the moment. Just past the Cambridge Common, also known as the Lizard Lounge. I've seen so many shows over the years there. It's a great place. Haven't been there in a while though. Thank you. You have to love seeing all the nightlife out. And now we head off to Central Square. Electric bikes look like a lot of fun. I just have an old-fashioned one. entering Central Square. Seen many shows there. That and T.T. the Bears, but T.T. the Bears is no longer in business. It's been gone for a long time, actually. Phoenix Landing, too, that was another place I loved in Central Square. Thank you. 15 miles per hour. That's exciting. I believe that the Red Sox are playing at home tonight. I don't know exactly how busy Lansdowne Street is going to be. It's during the game right now, I believe. There's the famous Citgo sign. We're in Kenmore Square now. It's gonna be easier just to use a crosswalk here than try to cross the road. Going over the Mass Pike now. I believe they renamed this the David Ortiz Bridge after the Red Sox player. it's still pretty empty here, relative to what it would normally be. Anyway, we're coming to the end of the ride here. I'm walking it right now, but make sure to hit the subscribe if you like my content. It helps out a ton. And I hope you enjoyed the video. And there'll be another one soon, so I'll see you then. Bye. Well, I'll walk to the end of the street. House of Blues we just passed, saw many great shows there too. Social Distortion. I think I saw the Dropkick Murphys there once, they were great. Loretta's last call. I thought this was still Jillian's. I guess it's probably been gone for years. Oh, never mind. It's still Jillian's. There it is. All right. I'll see you for real. Thank you for watching, and until next time.